And right now, the pressure's on all of us to conserve America's energy. So we've got to drive under 55 miles per hour, keep our thermostats down to 68, and look for new ways to save all the energy we can. Remember, the pressure's on. Please, don't be foolish.